I'm heading into work right now. A little early, it's like about 6:30. I don't have to be to the airport until 8 tonight. But wanting to go and grab some dinner because I was too lazy today to actually meal prep. Typically, if you're trying to save money, you usually try to meal prep for your work trips. I have been going through a little phase the last couple of months where nothing's really sounding good to me, so I'm just gonna go so I can order, grab something for the plane, and then tomorrow morning I've got to run some errands for the overnight, and there's a grocery store that, a Walmart that's pretty close by, so I'll probably head there to go and grab me some more pantyhose and probably some healthier snacks like some fruits and veggies for the week. And then, yeah, I'm just gonna bring you along on the adventures. Pretty much just going to where I always go to. Nowhere new. So it's just gonna be kind of a, you'll see. I brought some exercising clothes just in case I decide that I'm gonna go for a run. I need to do some cardio, which is one of the reasons why I didn't go grocery shopping today, because I decided to go for a bike ride in the middle of the day and the heat. So by the time I got back, I needed to get ready for work, and I wanted to stay in the air conditioning as long as possible. Well, good morning, everyone. Day two on a 4-day. So this morning, I've already done breakfast. I'm going to go to Walmart, go and grab some snacks for today and a little bit for tomorrow, get some pantyhose because I need that for work, and then just walk around Walmart and then probably go to Starbucks because totally need more coffee for today. So come along for the journey. Cheaper. So I just got back from Burlington stores and then from Walmart. Since I don't have my actual lunch bag, everything will just be carried in my little green bag for today. So I got some salad. That will be easy just to mix everything together into that thing. Pistachios for snacking. And then I got some veggies, some peppers, and some carrots and hummus. And then I got a little smoothie thing. So we're gonna put these in the refrigerator because I still have a couple more hours until it's go time. But usually that's pretty much what I eat on my 4 days. And then every once in a while, I'll go out to eat and get something more if I have time or needing something a little bit heavier. But I try not to eat too heavy. And sometimes when I'm actually good, I meal prep and I make my own hummus, and I actually make meals to bring, so that way I'm not trying to munch on all of the snacks on the plane. Those Delta cookies are horrendous. So I still have a couple more hours. I'm probably gonna try and go to the gym and do some running. Probably do like a mile on the treadmill, because it's been a while since I've gone running. Should we look at Fridays and see if there's anything? So, quick little stop here in DFW, right where it all began for me, woohoo! And then we're...
College Station
for an 18-hour overnight. It's fun times. All right, we're gonna look for some food for Hannah, and then, back to the plane. We just ended day two of a 4-day. So now I'm back at my hotel room. I'm going to get into my pajamas and get ready for bed and start tomorrow. Tomorrow will be easy. The next 2 days will be super easy. 2 leg days and then done. So later, start tomorrow. For flights, so we're just gonna be hanging out here in College Station, trying to find something to do. So we're gonna see what happens tomorrow, but we're gonna get a good night's sleep and start again tomorrow. Woohoo! Morning, it is day three. It's 12 o'clock now. I finally got up, brushed my teeth, washed my face. So now I'm going to go and get some coffee for today. I don't have to be downstairs for van time until 5:30 this evening, which is why I was super lazy this morning. That's pretty much what happens when you're with work coming in late to the hotels, getting in places at midnight, and then not going to bed until 1 or 2. We sleep all morning long, but I'm still gonna go out and walk around this afternoon around College Station. It's gonna be super hot, but I'll have my water bottle with me. We're gonna go find some coffee and who knows what else. Try those, that heel is pretty small. That will hurt. Okay, there's a 9 West with a good heel, so we're gonna see what that looks like. Okay, so. Do they have? They do not have a 9. they have a 9 in this color, but it's not black. I need blue. Malls are completely 80s, 90s. I hate going into the mall, but I feel like I go to the mall a lot more with this job just to find weird crap like shoes and pantyhose and other sorts of things. I definitely prefer shopping at boutique shops, but boutiques don't sell pantyhose or other specific things that you need. So I'm going into Dillard's now. There was a pair of really cute shorts that I wanted to try on, plus get some pantyhose too for the rest of this work trip, since I forgot some at Walmart. So we'll see. So I'm pretty much like most Texas places in suburbia, just walking through parking lot hell. It will take me about 27 minutes or so to get to the Target. I'm already burning up. There's a TJ Maxx. I'm gonna stop in here and just walk around for a little bit just to cool off. Maybe they'll have pantyhose. They probably won't. Yeah, I should have woken up earlier today because this is hell. Yeah, I'm out. I'm finally back at the hotel. I ended up stopping at a coffee shop, realized that I was kind of hungry, even though I said I wasn't gonna eat any food because it's too damn hot. But now I am going to cool off. I've got a little over an hour before I have to be downstairs, so I'm going to take a freaking cold shower, cool off, chill a little bit and get ready for work, and start the day. And we'll be heading to St. George by the end of tonight, so woohoo for that. And I'm gonna find a pool or something for tomorrow because we're gonna be in St. George all day tomorrow, so I'm gonna find some water for tomorrow. I'm not going outside unless I can get some water, jump into a body of water. So yeah. All right, we'll see you in a little bit. So I've got a little bit of a sit here in Dallas. We're back here before we go on to St. George, which is like a 2-hour flight. So I'm just doing a little walkabout along the E-gates. When I was first based with my company, Dallas was my first base. And so it's kind of fun walking around the last 2 days through the E-gates. I haven't seen anybody that I know. They probably either moved on or they're not working today or they're hanging out at the crew lounge, which I don't even remember how to even get down there anyways. But yeah, so it's been kind of fun just to see it. It's really quiet today for the most part, especially on the other half of the E-gates, the other half where my crew and I are pulling into. It's a little busy, a little busier, I should say. But yeah, just stretching my legs, trying to stay awake because this next flight is going to be a doozy. So we'll be getting in at 11:30. So I probably won't say goodnight. So this is me saying goodnight. and the cats have come to say their greetings and to ask where I have been at. Scarlett, as you can see, is ready for bed. And Bodhi's just gonna chill out. So, yeah. We say goodnight to the world. Well, folks, I am finally home. It's day four, the end of day four. Sorry I didn't vlog today. It just kind of went by really quick. I didn't have enough time to do that, and I was really lazy today in at the hotel in St. George, so it ended up just being a rest sleeping day. So tonight I'm gonna get into the pajamas, wash my face, brush my teeth, probably put something on while I settle down, and probably into bed pretty early. It's already like 10:30, almost 10:30, and I've got to be at the airport again tomorrow at by 12 tomorrow. So tomorrow will be another long day. Just a local, so I'll start in Salt Lake and I'll end in Salt Lake, and that will be it. But I'm kind of not glad to be home, at least for the night. So yay. Will I do anything besides make coffee in the morning? No, I will just be drinking coffee outside. So anyways, see you next time. Bye.